nothing about it.
At least it's nice and sunny and it's not raining, so that's a bit of a godsend. Or do you think that merits a wee scream, me telling you a weather forecast then, eh? Okay, this is a song called Lip Service.
Look at
That's a song called Goodnight Girl.
I never saw anything other than tremendous success for them. And to this day, you know, I don't think that we've by any means seen the best of Weta Weta. There's a hell of a lot more to come.
Most promo videos, record companies would like you to have boy meets girl, like a story running through it, you know, falling in love, falling out. And those are the most boring videos you can watch, the most boring promos. So what we're trying to do here is take away from that idea and just go visual. Just do beautiful shots in a beautiful environment, and hopefully that in itself, although there's no storyline, hopefully the shots themselves will carry through and let the song do the actual talking. It.
Alan, grab another two instead.
Yeah. Marty was always quite flamboyant. You know, he would dress quite different from most other people at school, and he had the wild haircut and stuff. And he used to sing the chart songs. He used to be in like the smokers then. You know, playtime, everyone would go for a cigarette, and everyone would be passing on the one cigarette. And there was this guy in the corner, this sort of quiet guy, but he would just sing. He'd be sitting there singing Michael Jackson songs. Adulation of a young audience is very flattering to your ego. You're walking through Tesco's and you're picking your sugar and someone's asking for your autograph. That is a very, very nice thing. When I think I'm on my feet again, I fall down.
Ooh, I fall down. There's no real reason why I love certain songs other than the melody does actually touch me. Wet Wet Wet's music cuts through all the bullshit, I think, and goes straight to the heart. That's what we aim at, people's heartstrings, their emotions. And so certain songs get to me. A song like How Long from the High and the Happy Side album, simply the melody, when that starts, it lifts me, it just makes me feel good. There's obvious ones like Wishing I Was Lucky, the first hit, which was written about unemployment and having to travel to London to find work, or travel around the world to find work, to try and survive. Had to move from your roots just to survive. And that was great because it was about us.
That there may be a job
feel the smile upon your face. Yeah, yeah. You go from second hand to almost blue. Well, I'm trying to look like I do. And but I say, I'm fine if I too tall. Show me one more second hand. Can you give me one more time? God, you give me. Show me one more time. Can you give me one more time? God, you give me. You give me. Give me. Damn, dear.
Give me! It's a fickle business. No one has the insight to say that you're going to be here for 20 or 30 years. As long as we keep on making good music and we feel happy as people within, then hopefully that will give us a longevity and the stepping stone to be here for a few years. We enjoy doing it. We have a love and a passion for it. And if, as long as that shows in our faces, and not most importantly, shows in our music, then I think we'll be here. I mean, the British public certainly isn't going to get rid of us that easy. Or the British media.
Next tonight on Central, Night Crawlers in the Twilight Zone.
Be a part of the British.